Bill Murray won a Golden Globe for his unforgettable role in the 2003 film Lost in Translation.
Yeah.
But it wasn't that easy to get him in the movie.
Hey, what's with the straight face?
Back in 1999, Murray replaced his talent agency with an automated voice mailbox.
You're breaking up, Fred.
Director Sofia Coppola reportedly left hundreds of messages on Bill's voicemail before he finally called back to discuss her offer.
More intensity.
Love film facts? Join the conversation on Facebook and Twitter.